Cowabunga!
Hey friends, Sonic Toast here, running a promotion with Entertainment Earth, one of the biggest toy retailers out there. And right now, you can get 10% off any in-stock item on their site by using the URL ee.toys/toast. Again, that's ee.toys/toast, all caps on the words toast. There'll also be a link in the video description below. Plus, you can also get free shipping on any purchase of $79 or more. My personal pick for today is this Super 7 Ace Duck action figure, who is already 56% off. He is in stock, plus with another 10%, who knows how much you're actually paying for this guy. I'll put a direct link to it in the description below. Now on with the video. Hey friends, it's me, Sonic Toast. So excited to do one last Turtley Tuesday before it becomes October. We move on to our Turtley Tuesday of Terror. That's gonna be fun. So yeah, let's go ahead. And first thing I wanna show you guys is this. I finally got the skateboarding Leonardo from Walmart, from Mutant Mayhem. So I'm excited to have all four turtles of these now. I don't feel like these ever really warranted a whole video just about them. That's why I just show them at the beginning of each video. The real thing we're doing today, and the real reason why I'm doing this, you know, face to face, is because this thing is so big. It's hard to unbox something so big when you're not in front of the camera. So this is the 1/4 scale Donatello, cartoon Donatello from NECA. I was just at Salt Lake FanX, the big fan like comic convention here in Utah, and I got this there. Got a great deal on it too, like about $20 below retail price, which was fantastic because I never really planned on collecting these. You may know Donatello is my gateway turtle. I always just say, oh, I'll just get Donatello because he's my favorite turtle. And then that usually leads me into getting the other three turtles. Like, you know, the movie versions of these right here behind me. I first got Donatello, and for months I only had Donatello until Raphael with the trench coat, the deluxe Raphael, went on sale. I'm like, ooh, that's a good deal. I got to get him. And you can't just have Donatello and Raphael. So eventually I ended up getting Leonardo and Michelangelo. Like crazy. Like I went to a store, it was called FYE in the mall, and up on a shelf way up high, they had the Leonardo. I'm like, I can't just leave him up there. You know, bought the Leonardo. Anyway, so anyway, here we are. Donatello. We're going to get this guy open because he looks so cool. Toast. All right, opening the box. Here is the turtle. Oh my goodness, here's the turtle. Here's how he looks out of the box. And look, he's got all these accessories down here too. This is weird. On the back of the inside box, it comes with this that looks like the top of the turtle van or something. I'm not sure why it would come with this. I mean, you can't see it from the outside of the box because it's facing the inside of the box. So I'm really not sure why they would bother printing this, you know, nice glossy piece of background or something you don't see when it's in the box. It seems a little pointless. Yeah, if you have any ideas, let me know in the comments section. Here is the main inside of the box, completely purple. This is the first thing in here. It comes right out. It appears we have two flat hands and a spare mouth. I didn't realize he comes with three whole mouths because we have the head that he's on the body and another head right next to him in the box. I didn't realize there was a whole nother head here, so that's cool. Look at that, happy Donatello. So we get three lower mouths. That's neat. This is interesting, his spare head he came with, the wire, the twist tie, actually goes through his head to stay in the box. Yep, these are the kind where you can pop off the tops of their heads and switch out the mouths and everything, so. Trying to do it right here. It's there we go. See that? Just pops right off. And then he comes with a poster accessory saying Genius Quarters. It seems to be a little drawing of Krang for some reason, or maybe that's you know, those bald people masks the turtles wear. Not sure. And then on the back it has this poster for the undefeated champ, the Terrible Turtle. That's fun. Then he comes with a Turtle Com. Does it actually open? Ooh, it actually opens. We've never had this with the little ones. Look, and it folds out like in the show. What? Look at that. Very cool. And then we get a pizza box for Vinny's Pizza right there, and it opens up. This is actual cardboard, so it's not plastic, not super durable. And he comes with two slices of pizza for the box, which actually the pizza themselves looks like they connect to each other. You can like, look at that. They kind of like fit together. You click them into place. So with two slices, if each turtle comes with two slices, all together, you'll get a full pizza. Wow, is that incentive to buy another three turtles? Right? Well, as you know, I'm doing this promotion with Entertainment Earth, so if you're interested in these, they're all available on Entertainment Earth there. And then the next accessories, we got more hands. These are pointing hands, pointing that way, pointing this way, right? There are those. And then there's, of course, his iconic bow staff weapon. And here is Donatello himself. Well, he has a plastic thing on his head. Take that off. All right, so look at that. This dude is awesome. He is so cool. He's got all the same articulation as the small figures. The twisting wrists, bending elbows and everything. The front of his shell is like soft, like rubber, rubbery soft, which is interesting. So is the belt, but the shell itself, nice and hard, nice and protective, right? No Bebop and Rocksteady gonna smash his shell with a sledgehammer. And then we got his elbow pads are actually a little soft too. You can actually bend his elbows significantly because of its detachment from the elbow pads. And then let's see, knees. They are very hard to move. Not nearly as hard as the movie ones were though. Those were crazy hard. Then he's got like this clickiness function in his leg. Listen to this. I guess that's so you can keep his leg in specific positions. And then his feet. His feet go up and down and they pivot a little to the sides. So that is Donnie's articulation. He has his head that goes every which way. Let's put his bow staff in his hands. So his bow staff actually comes apart so you can get it in his hands easier. That's nice. Aw yeah, look how cool he is with his bow staff. All ready to take out some foot soldiers. Yeah, 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 yeah. So cool. All right, now here's how he measures up to the movie one. They are, you know, I thought they'd be the same size, but actually the movie one is still a bit bigger than the cartoon one. Just like the standard size action figures that NECA has done, the movie ones are like an inch or two bigger than the cartoon ones. So there we are. You can see the difference there. Huh. Crazy bears. Kya, 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 American Gladiators, whoa, sports team, oh, French toast. So overall, I'm loving the look of this figure. I think he's fantastic. His articulation is just fine. His weapons look amazing. What I especially love is that they're taking those same accessories that the regular standard size figures have, but they're taking them to the next level, having the pizzas actually connect together, then the turtle comm actually being able to open and close and have the antenna come out. That is fantastic. That is super cool. It does feel fragile though. Not something you want to go messing around with too much. But still, it is so cool that they did a little extra with these accessories. Now, what I don't like. Well, I do appreciate that you can change out his faces. And look, we got the happy face. We have the worried face, which yes, Donatello does make that face a lot. And then we got the angry face. We don't have the, you know, the super happy face that the turtles often have when they're eating their pizza. And I know Raphael has that face, Michelangelo has that face. I don't know about Leonardo, but I just kind of sad Donatello doesn't have it because I'd love to display him with a slice of pizza with a super happy face, you know, like that. But so I'm gonna try to switch out the head. So first you gotta take the little bandana off the back because you only get one of these. You don't wanna lose it. And then the head has to come off, which, seriously, is it supposed to come off? Because it really doesn't feel like it. So I'm having a seriously hard time just trying to disconnect his eyes from the bottom mouth area. It's like really, really stuck on there good. And at the same time, Like on this one, I'm trying to connect his spare ones together and I can't even get them on right. So I think I gotta get the hairdryer out and like, you know, heat it up, warm it up to be able to fit it in. But that's such a hassle, it really is. So I decided instead of using my agency to choose what facial expression he's going to have, I just put the default one that he came with back on there, and this is how I'm gonna display him for now, because I'm tired and I still have to edit this and post it for Turtly Tuesday. So that is that. Friends, let me know what you think down in the comments below. Have you picked up any of these giant toon turtles for your own collection? Are you going to? Are you planning to? If you are, like I said, check out Entertainment Earth because these are available on their website. Link down in the comment section to my Entertainment Earth page to get your discount. And remember, there is free shipping for any purchases over $79, so these would definitely qualify for the free shipping. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Have a fantastic Turtly Tuesday, and toast!